Great stadium, lovely evening, great to have you with us. Welcome. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. This should be a special game, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Good purpose in the tackle. Wasteful pass. Unforced error, really. attacking now. But poor play at the end of a promising move. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
Cass.
And now the shot. A great chance to go in front. And they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead. He won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. That's good passing, probing. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. The cross is long towards the back post. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Edge. Pass. Patient play from them. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high pressure play. On the attack here, Bradley. No way through for the shot, blocked. Excellent play to lose his marker. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Be a throw. Al Sultan. It's a good ball. They could be, and it flew in off the crossbar.
Well, it's always a spectacular sight when it cannons in off the crossbar. Keeper, no chance.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. But the cross could come in here.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it and maybe a chance for a goal. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Cut out the pass.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
And that's gone out for a throw-in.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Al Sultan. He's made the interception. Steered through. Well, the player's broken down now. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Edge. Al Sultan. Careless there. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack,
and he bangs it away. There's the interception.
Goes for goal. Could have done better. Simple for the goalkeeper.
Into the attacking third.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Cross has come to nothing. Untidy work.
He has cleared it well.
We've got 2 added minutes.
It's a turnover in play. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Cass.
Eriksen.
Al-Sultan. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Room for the cross.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal. Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Now, can he take them on?
Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
That looked promising and then broke down.
Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking.
They're looking good when they attack.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Eriksen.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
I know he does like a volley, and he's shown it here. No wonder he's celebrating it afterwards.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Need to be more forward-thinking in their passing. Going for the difficult pass, they're playing too many easy balls.
Bradley, just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Eriksen. Al-Sultan. Won it back with a strong challenge. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Sloppy work, really. Al-Sultan. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Bradley. He could cross it now. Intercepted here. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Possession given away once more. And we have 9 remaining minutes.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Eriksen.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
And that will clear the danger. Read the play well.
And he can take possession in his own half.
Good position for the cross. Got to be quick now. Eriksen going forward with real purpose now. Great place to win it back. Referee says that's that. The manager will be very proud of this result.